Hi guys, it's Dinah with DIY Inspired, and today I'm going to show you how to make this outdoor luau tiki bar sign. I created this wood-aged look with my Burns-O-Matic torch and propane. I also am going to show you how to use a wood-burning tool to create these letters that I just painted. So I hope you like my tutorial today.